In today's video, we're going to look at the Jaca-1 well, which is offshore São Tomé and Príncipe, off the west coast of Africa. Here's the location map, and you see the well is being drilled at the north end of Gabon towards Equatorial Guinea. Here's a more detailed map showing the location, and you can see Block 6 here at the top northern end of Gabon, and here's the median line between Gabon and São Tomé and Príncipe. Galp are the operators with a 45% working interest, and this is the first ever offshore well in São Tomé and Príncipe. It's in a water depth of some 2,500 metres. Here's the setting, and you can see these series of islands here coming down. Here's São Tomé and Príncipe, and here's Equatorial Guinea. This has been a very, very prolific basin, and here's two fields we're going to have a look at here, Ceiba and Okume, in just a second. We understand the target for Jaca-1 is a Cretaceous play. It is supported by AVO, so we've got seismic anomalies. Hopefully they're going to be hydrocarbon indicators. And it is a four-way dip closure. The seismic is a relative new vintage, 2017 3D survey that was shot, quite an extensive survey shot across the area. And supposedly an analog to the Ceiba and Okume. Well, here's Ceiba and here's Okume. And in the Okume on this seismic line here, you can see that there are some sort of anomalies that have been targeted. And this field's been on production for both fields, Ceiba and Okume, have been on production for quite some time. The stratigraphy, we're not entirely sure where this is going to be, but we believe it's going to be these sort of Campanian, possibly Santonian, Coniacian sands. The source rocks are Albian-Aptian in age, possibly older. Here's the salt down below. The rig that's going to be drilling it is going to be the Maersk Voyager. It's the same rig that drilled the Venus 1 discovery down in Namibia for Total Energies recently. And please watch this space. We're going to come back when we have news of the drilling results of this well. And please get in contact. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks very much.